This may seem surprising to you if you follow our videos on all things recycling, but there are lots of things I do not know. Someone asked me recently how plastic is actually recycled, meaning what is the actual process? And I had to admit, I did not really know. So, in today's video, we will look into how plastic is recycled. We will cover the more traditional recycling approach of common plastics such as PET. We will not cover chemical recycling in this video. Once the plastic is collected, it needs to be separated into the various streams at a MRF or materials recovery facility, as it is vital to recycle the same types of plastic together. If wrong plastics are included in a batch, it can change the chemical makeup of the plastic. Some plastics melt at varying temperatures, so separation is key. After separation, the plastic is baled by type and shipped to a recycling plant. Washing and cleaning the plastic is a vital step, as contamination will impact the purity of the product and the chemical makeup. Removing debris, like labels, etc., occurs at this stage. The material is shredded and a large magnet will be used to remove any small metal pieces. The plastic is then melted and formed into granules. The final step will see these plastic granules spun into plastic fibers. Depending on the quality of the plastic fibers, new items such as new bottles or fibers such as polyester clothing or bags can be made. I have to admit, I was intrigued to know that a PET bottle can be made into a polyester t-shirt. In a future episode, we will take a look at chemical recycling, but I will need to brush up on my science first. For lots more recycling info, visit us at waster.com.au and like and subscribe below.